During June 2017, a team of NASA and university scientists conducted the Convective Processes Experiment, also known as CPEX. Using a suite of instruments on board NASA's DC-8 flying laboratory, scientists collected data on wind, temperature, and humidity around the subtropical waters of Florida. The campaign had two primary goals: to better understand the growth and decay of convective clouds and to demonstrate wind measurement from space using a NASA wind LIDAR instrument called Dawn, in anticipation of the European Space Agency's Aeolus satellite, which is due for launch in 2018.
The wind LIDAR is a laser beam. It doesn't diverge like a radar beam, so it's very small illumination volume. It's pointed downward in the case of the DC-8 here. So we're profiling below the aircraft, and we achieve the wind measurements by looking at the winds from several different directions.
Each day during the campaign, the science team conducted weather briefings to determine if conditions were favorable for observing convective activity and where their potential target locations would be. Once the team decided that weather conditions were right, a pre-flight briefing was held to go over the mission objectives and the flight path. The CPEX team flew a total of 16 science flights over the course of the campaign, ranging from 6 to 8 hours in duration. In addition to LIDAR, radar, and radiometer instruments, the team also used drop sondes that collected data from inside the storm or storm system being studied.
This is called a drop zone, where you have an electronic weather station that falls ballistically from the plane. So you drop it out and it falls and it transmits back its position based on its GPS. And so we get the wind speed and direction that way. And then it has very accurate sensors for temperature and humidity and pressure and sea surface temperature. So right before it splashes, it gets a sea surface temperature. So it's measuring about 7 different things all at once. And when it hits the water, it's gone.
Data collected from the CPEX mission will advance understanding of the atmosphere and help improve the accuracy of weather and climate models. For more information on CPEX, visit www.nasa.gov/earthx.